Alright guys, well, I set this trap up yesterday afternoon, and as you can see, we've got a possum in here. This is about probably 20 hours later, maybe a little bit less. Good to know that this trap is working and it doesn't jam, and it worked well with my first catch. This is the trap that I built a couple weeks ago in the last video you saw, and so it's good to know that it does work and it's not jamming, and that it'll be work well through the season. The reason I'm using live traps to start off with is mainly I wanted to look at the bait situation and really just make sure that everything's working, because personally I don't have the time right now to skin this guy out and do it properly like I should, you know, to respect the animal, because I'm going deer hunting this weekend and I've got some hides, some deer hides that I need to get flushed out and things like that. So I've got other priorities right now as far as meat is going that this dude is not a priority. So I really just am using these live traps so I can get a little bit of trapping in and see what's working and what's out there without having to kill all these animals and just throw them out, because that's not right. So what I'll do is I'll relocate this guy a couple hundred yards away because I'm trying to catch coon mainly, and I caught this guy down here, so I will go ahead and move him a little bit further away. It's not a big deal if I catch him again. I'll just keep releasing him, but good to know that this thing is catching animals and that's working well. So I've got another trap to check today. I've only got two out so far, and that'll be it, but a good start to the season. A real benefit to the trap that I made compared to a Havahart is getting the door open is a lot easier. I don't have to mess with that hinge thing. I just got to pull that door up. So I know it's just a possum and it's not that big a deal, but for nastier things like coons and stuff, I've got these two big steel plates that I put on either side as kind of barriers. So I can stand behind it and lift the door up and I don't have to worry about the animal coming back on me really quick and trying to bite me or whatever. Like I said, possums, it's not that big a deal. But when you're dealing with other animals like coons and stuff that are a little bit more feisty, it's something nice to have a setup like this to where you can be safe while lifting the door up on it. But we're just gonna let this guy go. And he might be a little bit tricky to get out, we'll see. He's not wanting to come out. I can look at him from over here. You guys can't, but I can see him through this expanded metal. And he's not wanting to get out. Come on, guy.